Привет. Welcome back, Mr. J family. It is me, Mr. J, with the Mr. J Show. This was actually sent to me in the comments section, so we're gonna watch it. But anyways, do the thing. Leave a like, leave a sub, leave a comment, because without you, I would not have a show. If you want to help support the show, check out the link in the description, the Mr. J Show Patreon. Or you can hit that super thanks button, it really helps out a lot, and I appreciate it. But let's see what Yaroslav has.
Ждали и сейчас. Я вам ее исполню. Яркая, страстная, роковая. Она называется «Не души мою душу».
I know this song. I don't think I've seen this one live though before, so this is pretty really cool. I really like his jacket. I love that you can hear like all the like people in the front row like singing along. Like, that's so cool. You know what's about to happen? He's gonna go low and then he's gonna go boom through the ceiling and explode.
Thank you.
Wow. Yeah, thank you for sending me that link. That was a great performance. Hold No, that was a great performance, really. I mean, Yaroslav always has great performances, so I don't even know why I'm pointing that out. But no, yeah, I really liked it. Thank you so much. I really like this song. I don't think I've seen it live like this before, so it's always fun when you guys send me the live ones, 'cause it shows me the how do you say, like, the human side of Yaroslav rather than just a studio production. Also, it was weird. Like, I was watching Scott Ritter, which you guys told me to start watching. So I started watching Scott Ritter a lot. He actually brought up Yaroslav the other day, and I was like, wow. And he brought him up twice. He first said his name a little wrong, but then he corrected himself. So I'm pretty sure that Scott Ritter is familiar with Shimon. But yeah, it was in reference to that awful attack. But yeah, you guys told me to start listening to or yeah, start listening to Scott Ritter, and I have been, and he spits facts. He spits a lot of facts. But anyways, let me know what you think in the comments. All right, this has been Mr. J with the Mr. J Show. See you later. Bye.